the Jewish faith, when a boy reaches the age of 13, he is said to become a man. So it has been for generations. Once you are a bar mitzvah, you assume all the responsibilities of being a mature adult, whether you're ready or not.
Amen.
So no matter what problems you may encounter, no matter what challenges you may face, no matter what mishigash comes your way, you have 10,000 years of Jewish history guiding you to your destiny, so you can say with pride and confidence,
"My name is Evan Goldman. I live at 224 West 92nd Street in the heart of Manhattan. And my life just went to hell."
Thank you.
go.